The Supreme Court refused efforts to revive President Biden's latest student loan debt relief plan. The justices denied an emergency request filed by the administration seeking to lift a nationwide injunction imposed by an appeals court. The new SAVE plan would have lowered payments for millions of borrowers. Just last year, the justices rejected a plan that would have wiped away over $400 billion in student loan debt.